Hello, Reactaholics. It's Kent with another Fourth Impact reaction. Unfortunately, I did record this reaction just about 10 minutes ago, and for some reason it didn't upload, it didn't save, it just vanished, which is such a bummer. So I am watching this video for the second time in a row, so if my reaction seems a little more muted, I apologize for that. It's just because I just watched the video, but I had some really strong feelings about it and strong opinions about it, so I wanted to try it again so that we could get to it. The song is Ain't No Other Man, a cover of Christina Aguilera. I love this song. I love this group. Let's watch the two mixed together.
Okay, I think it's about time to pick up the mood. So next up with my four little sassy pants, it's Fourth Impact.
Last Saturday was tough for me. After we performed, I felt a little dizzy and I was shaking.
She's feeling dizzy. Can we get someone in, please?
I nearly fainted. Last week was obviously very dramatic. Yeah. It was like so scary for all of us.
We're just thankful that you're here for us.
Yes, of course. Miss Info.
My papa.
The fact that we're here, far away from our family, is a huge sacrifice for us.
You're making our mentor cry.
It's her fault. We miss them a lot.
Hello! Hello!
Unfortunately, our papa is ill, so he's unable to travel, and the only contact is on the computer.
Sana galingan nyo, at saka huwag kayong masyadong mag-alala sa amin dito.
Sige po.
Pag-pray natin lahat na kayo na nga ang panpipiling champion at lagi ang pinag-pray ko para sa inyo.
We're doing this for our family to give them a better life, and I believe that this is the perfect time for us. Fourth Impact.
Love you.
The single that we're gonna be doing this week is Ain't No Other Man by Christina Aguilera.
What I really want you to find this week is connection to the song. So what I wanna know is, who would you sing it to?
Wendy. Harry.
Right, so you're singing it to Harry from 1D, right? That's who you need to think of.
This has been an emotional week for us, and we wanna make our parents proud. This is for them.
Did somebody get smaller or did I get taller?
Fourth Impact!
Don't do your thing, honey. I'm just feeling from the start. Good and set to be a part. Something about you caught my eye. Something moved me deep inside. But you had it.
In Please take a photo. Girls, brilliant, professional, sassy. Here's my only thing, which I would be doing with you now if I was your mentor, is that you have to bring out your individual personalities much more now. At the moment, it's so tight, the four of you. I kind of want to get to know you as individuals, and I don't think you've quite been given the song yet to get that over. It was a very...
I haven't been given the theme.
What?
I haven't been given the theme.
What, you can't do an individual song with this theme?
No.
That's a poor excuse. But I really like you, but I think to go to the next level, you've got to be known as A, B, C, and D. You've got to know who you are. Apart from that, I thought it was great.
Girls, wow, that was proper entertainment from beginning to end. That was really great. I think sometimes you're so sweet, it's like candy floss, and it's like a bit sweet and fluffy and airy, but tonight felt a bit like meaty, a bit nasty. And I liked it. It was really, really entertaining. Well done, girls. It's great.
I thought it was tight, it was professional, it was rehearsed. I mean, Cheryl and I know how hard it is to sing and dance at the same time, and I look like the fifth member, so I think I liked it.
I've been really honest with you. Honestly, that wasn't rehearsed. We've had a really tough week.
That's
they
only
just made it up.
They only got it yesterday.
Well, they just did it tonight.
They only got it. Come on, please. They only got it yesterday. And I think because they're so professional and they're so tight always, it's sometimes really easy to overlook the fact that they come from halfway across the world. They're all the way from the Philippines. They're missing home. They're missing their home comforts and their family. Every week getting up there, not in your country, not speaking your language, not having your home comforts, and standing there like four professionals do and performing like stars.
Ladies, that was a real incredible performance. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Well, listen, you definitely made your dad proud after that performance. That was amazing. Caroline, over to you.
If you love these girls, vote for them when all the acts have performed.
Okay, so I'm going to record the same comments I made earlier. I agree with Simon. I think that some of the previous performances allowed them to each be more individual, and this performance seemed very uniform. You know, it wasn't as polished because it wasn't as rehearsed, and that's not their fault, but at the same time, it is a competition. Why didn't they get the time to rehearse? They had a week. Like, I'm not blaming them. Maybe it's on the mentor. She was making a ton of excuses, which... okay, but, you know, you'd still have to bring your A game each week, so I still think they did that. It was a wonderful performance. They were great. It just wasn't my favorite, you know, but it was still outstanding. It really was. Like, they just have set such a high bar in their previous performances that this one just felt like it came a little short. And, again, could have just been about time. I'm sure that if they perform this song now on a tour... it'll be amazing, but it just didn't have that individuality. It was still very in sync. It still was a lot of the things I love about them. It didn't have the passion behind it, like the drive behind it. And maybe that is road weariness, you know? That's gonna happen though. That's part of the process. And I think that's one of the things they learn from this process. Because if they go on a world tour for 9 months, you know, they're also not gonna be home. So it is a teaching experience. They're young. This was still a great enough performance to get them to move on. I have no problems with it other than just it wasn't their best. It wasn't the best one we've seen. And they're not all going to be perfect. But great performance nonetheless. Love them. Love the song. They did a great job. Can't wait to see their next performance. Please comment down below with what you think. You might think I'm crazy. You might agree with me. You know, let me know either way. Also, if you can include a link to their next performance, that would be great, as well as links for other suggestions you may have. And make sure to check out the Facebook page, facebook.com/MishaKentReacts. If you get a second to give me 5 stars, I really, really appreciate it. It does make a difference for the channel. Make sure to like, share, subscribe, turn on notifications with the bell. And also, I started a Patreon page. This is a way to become a monthly donor to the channel, which allows me to upgrade the production quality, do some things for the channel to make it even better, put out some more content. Patrons who subscribe will get exclusive content just for them. So head on over to patreon.com/Mishakent. I've got the info also in the channel information, so if you just look at the about in the channel, you'll see all the links there. Also, if you can only make a one-time donation, I have given PayPal information as well. You'll also get exclusive benefits. Anything you can do really, really helps, but don't worry, the free content isn't going to stop because of this. This is just me trying to take the next step on taking this channel to the next level and keeping it ad-free. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you, and I will see you on the next video.